Yes.
When you're saying come back to yourself, look yourself, watch yourself, what do you mean? This mean remove attention from the objects and go inside, or you mean go in body, in heart, belly, and to know yourself, to understand yourself, it is mean to know this place where from attention going. And if it is so, then how do it connect to watching the breath? Means when you're watching the breath, then your attention also not leaking outside in these objects.
No, you can watch your body, you can watch your breath and put attention to doing things. Because when you're doing things, your attention is going. What is unawareness? When anybody unconscious, he totally gone out in object. Just whatever is happening subject, he is there. He lose himself. He not remember himself. So remembering is need. So remembering for body is very good. Just you watch your body, feel your body, feel your breath and do things also together. Then slowly, slowly it will be finished also. Then you will be watchful. You will be watchful about your body and you will be watchful about what you are doing, what is happening. You will be watchful from all your around your atmosphere. So starting meditation with one point, concentration. And slowly, slowly as your meditation become bigger, become totality, become everything. In totality, you will be watchful, aware about everything and aware about yourself. Aware about your body, breath, feelings and whatever around you. You will be aware about everything. Then meditation means totality. Whatever is happening, totality. Now you're sitting here, you will be watchful for you and you will be watchful for this atmosphere, these feelings. This vibration, which type of vibration coming, positive coming, negative coming, bad coming, good coming, you will be watchful. You will be aware about it. As your meditation is growing, as your awareness growing, you will be watchful. So, but starting from body and breath, because body and breath with you can come back. And then slowly, slowly you spread. Body, breath, feelings, thoughts, everything together you can watch and you will be aware about everything. So starting with this, then okay. So when you working, doing things, you will be aware about things and you should be aware about you together. Mostly unaware people who not meditate, aware about outside things, not aware about self. Meditator, when you do meditation, you are aware about you, not aware about out. And meditation saying be aware about both. Then is right. Because work you have to do. Somewhere you have to talk to somebody, somewhere you have to do some things, sure has to do every day. So that things you cannot avoid. Work you cannot avoid. You do. Be aware about it and be aware about you together. Then meditation is right going on. Meditation is happening. Then it will happen. So like this.